लीगल डिक्टेशन, 5 सेकेंड रिमेनिंग। स्टार्ट। इनिशियली द कोर्ट्स वर ऑफ द व्यू दैट वंस इट इज फाउंड दैट द एम्प्लॉई वॉज रॉन्गली डिनाइड सच सैलरी कॉमा ही इज एंटाइटल्ड फॉर एंटायर एरियर्स इररिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ द फैक्ट वेदर ही एक्चुअली डिस्चार्ज्ड ड्यूटीज ऑफ द पोस्ट और नॉट, फुल स्टॉप। There was a dichotomy of judicial pronouncements in the matters dealing with labor cases and those dealing with government service, full stop. In labor matters, comma, since the power of discretionary relief was conferred upon the adjudicatory forum under the labor laws, comma, the issue was decided in the light of such provisions and the facts and circumstances of the concerned case, full stop, paragraph. But in the matter of government servants, comma, initially the courts allowed arrears of salary virtually as a matter of course. Once it is found that such denial was inconsistent to law, comma, but subsequently it was noticed that failure on the part of the authorities in observance of or the strict compliance of the statute was more frequent than desired, and the consequence of allowing arrears as a matter of course was so drastic that huge public money used to be siphoned off to such employees who have rendered no public duty or have not actually shouldered any responsibility of higher post, comma, and therefore, comma, a necessity arose to have a balance in two situations so as not to waste public money for the follies of the authorities who were under the obligation to observe certain procedure, comma, norms and failure whereof may not enrich certain employees being against the interest of the public exchequer, full stop. However, comma, the interest of the employees who were not at fault simultaneously was also to be observed, full stop. This gave an occasion to consider the question of arrears of salary not as a matter of right, but in each case depending upon multifarious reasons and factors which we will be discussing later on, full stop, paragraph. The apex court, comma, expressed its agreement with the finding of the tribunal that when an employee is completely exonerated, meaning thereby that he is not found blameworthy in the least and is not visited with the penalty even of censure, comma, he has to be given the benefit of the salary of the higher post along with other benefits from the date on which he would have been normally promoted but for the disciplinary oblique criminal proceedings, full stop. However, comma, the apex court further held that in such matters a discretion must be left to the employer to decide as to whether the entire salary is to be paid or not, for the reason that there may be cases where the proceedings, comma, whether disciplinary or criminal, comma, were delayed at the instance of the employee or clearance in the disciplinary proceeding or acquittal in the criminal proceeding is with benefit of doubt or on account of non-availability of evidence due to the acts attributable to the employees, etc., full stop. The concerned authority therefore, comma, must be vested with the power to decide whether the employee at all deserves any salary for the intervening period and if he does, the extent to which he deserves it, full stop. Thank you so much.